Hello everybody and welcome back to another Minecraft video. My name is Crimson Blade and we are back with my survival world and look at my skin. Oh yes, I'm in the Christmas holidays, guys. Christmas is coming and look at Jimmy. Yes guys, we named him Jimmy and I think he looks pretty cool actually, and I gotta change this real quick. There you go. Look at Jimmy. He's in the Christmas holiday too. And yeah guys, so I made this little house off camera and it looks pretty cool. And yeah, I haven't done the inside yet, but the outside, it looks pretty good from the outside. And oh, whoa, more Jimmy, there's more people out here. Oh my god, it's a robot and a pig. Hello, does he talking? Ow, do you talk English?
Who are you?
I live here in this village with my friend Jimmy. I'm peaceful.
I like his outfit. Oh my gosh, his face is horrifying. I don't want any of him.
Oh, and is this your robot?
Oh my gosh, that's spooky.
Is that your friend? Is he like gonna?
He's a robot. I made him.
You made him. All right.
Yes.
All right. Well, welcome. I guess make yourself used to it.
I live here now.
You live here now. All right.
This is my house.
But yeah, guys, I think these are my two helpers. Do you want to introduce yourself?
Not really.
Not really? You want me to introduce you?
Sure.
So this is Eli or EC Johnson, and this is my
EC Beast.
And this is Ahad. And yeah. So I think what today.
Ahad, say hello.
Say hello.
Say hello, bot Ahad.
He's gonna type, but I don't want him to type, so it's alright.
Just talk.
Just talk. I don't think he wants to. All right, he's robots.
It's because he's a squeaker.
All right, so since it is Christmas time, I think we're gonna maybe get into the Christmas spirit by making a Christmas tree. What do you think?
Down.
You're down. So
down.
We
need leaves.
We need actually, I have a bunch.
I'm
of
gonna
leaves.
Make shears.
Not a lot, but I have a few leaves
shears.
In here. We want to get birch leaves. I don't know. Birch leaves look pretty in this texture pack for me.
I'm taking these shears, and I'm gonna go get a bunch of leaves.
So, by that time it happens, I think Ahad can go chop down some oak trees.
I have 16 oak wood.
Still, we need some more. We need a lot.
So we want birch leaves?
Birch leaves. And I will go out and maybe start getting a farm or making a feast in a way. And yeah, guys. So welcome back, guys. So we did name him Jimmy, and he looks pretty cool. I can't, like... deny that.
Face is spooky.
In this texture pack, yes. But
he's
yeah,
ugly.
Guys, I think we gotta get in this Christmas spirit. It's December, and we need to, like, you know, get down. So I'm gonna go chop down these, I'm gonna go chop down some, oak trees with Ahad. And, hopefully we can get through this real fast, pronto. How much do you think we'll need? We're not gonna make this too big, are we?
I mean, it's up to you.
I want to make it big and gigantic, but I don't know how long we're gonna have until, like, for the episode. We have like 10 minutes.
Do you have any
day.
Iron on you?
I have a bunch of iron. 23.
I need another pair of shears.
Okay. Boom. Where are you, bud?
I'm running around.
See, here's the problem with the using this texture pack, since it's still 1.8. The texture pack, like, crafting table place. I don't know. It, like, glitches up with the crafting table. Like, not a crafting table. Like, when you're own crafting. Where are you? Here you go. Don't get oak tree.
Oak leaves, you mean?
Yeah, I mean, don't get oak leaves.
Not Ahad.
I just messed up Ahad so bad. I didn't know he was right there. And yeah.
Shears just destroy leaves so fast.
I had a question for you guys, since I have made my own. I made this house only because, you know, I didn't want to bug Jimmy. As you can tell,
Jimmy's
dude, what's wrong with Jimmy, man? What's wrong with you and Jimmy?
He's disgusting.
Oh, Jimmy, don't listen to him.
Jimmy's not even over here.
I want to kind of fix Jimmy's house, but the reason I'm moving out is because I don't want to bug Jimmy, but I'm kind of curious. Do you want me to fix his house? Because his house does look decent right now, but I don't know.
Decent. Not just decent, and decent.
And decent. Also, I wanted to also ask you one more thing is, you guys are probably asking why I, like, took out the iron doors, because when I put the pressure plates here, he would run off, and he would run all the way over there, and zombies would almost kill him, and then I had to go save his butt, so I kind of had to drag him all the way down here, and
yeah. I need more shears.
Again?
Yeah, dude.
How fast are shears? I'm gonna make you two pairs now.
Okay.
Boom. Two pairs. Two pairs of shears.
Where are you at?
But I'm super happy I found these new helpers, you know, because like, you know, it's hard to get. Where are you at? It's right here. Oh my god, you left the birch trees to die. Where are you? I'm near the birch trees that you like just chopped down the trees and I mean like
Oh, I see. Stop moving.
Okay, boop and boop. I'm gonna chop down these birch trees because these look ugly.
Yeah, just like you.
Ooh, hey, just, you have to be just, nice, man.
Just like Jimmy.
Just super rude, super savage.
Super honest. I think the birch trees look great like this.
Oh, these are oak trees? What the hell?
Yeah, the oak trees have brighter leaves for some reason.
Yeah, that's why. No, that's why I told you to get birch in this texture pack. Okay.
We had parkour skills, boys.
Alright. These trees look... Oh, I got like two oak leaves, apparently.
Sometimes I have to break oak trees.
Alright, we're doing pretty good. I think I want to make a humongous Christmas tree, because if Santa comes, he needs to give us a reward, you know? We worked hard on this Christmas tree. I hope I'm on the good, like, the naughty list and the good list?
Nice and naughty.
Nice and naughty. I'm on the nice list, hopefully. You know, we'll see when Santa comes, but, like, hopefully Santa isn't grumpy with me. Because I am making a tree. I'm making a tree for him, and, you know.
I might get my tree today. Either today or next week.
Really?
Yep.
Like, come on. We need to get some... I don't know how Santa even looks. I hope we get to see Santa, but... Well, we are going to be asleep when he does his whole... giving our presents.
His
still.
Whole thingy.
Also, I think... Don't tell Eli and the robot this, but I think I'm going to get them a present, too, because they are helping me with this.
What are you saying?
Oh, nothing. Nothing.
Here.
Oh. This looks... Don't give me all of it. We're going to work together. You don't need... Oh, I think that's enough. Do we need more? I think that's enough.
I don't know.
All right. Oh, what the heck is this? We have an oak... Oh, my God. What? I never came to this part of the area before.
Where I am?
Yeah, and look at this.
Whoa. Dark oak.
What is this? Do you know what this... I want to see what this is.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Is this sandstone or... Oh, this is cobblestone? Oh, this is stone?
It's stone.
Oh, wow.
Probably.
It looks so cool. It looks like the Mesa biome.
Mesa?
Yeah, whatever.
Mesa? It's Mesa. Mesa Jar Jar Binks.
Alright, so let's get started on this tree. Do you think we have enough? Ahad, how much does Ahad have? Come on, Ahad. You need to give me your oak tree.
You need to carry your own weight around here.
Oh, dude, I can smell food and it smells so good from outside.
Why can you smell food?
My mom's cooking.
What's she cooking?
I don't know. I think she's cooking rice. Gross. Okay, Ahad, come here. Meet me at the Jimmy's house, and you can give me the food. So yeah, guys, I'm going to do this off camera again because I'm a horrible builder, and it takes me forever
same,
to build.
Same.
So, and why is there a bed in my? Okay, I'm gonna just keep it there. I'm gonna fix the inside. This is gonna be for now. It's one story, but like I think I'm gonna connect like other rooms and stuff with it.
Your house?
Yeah. It looks pretty decent as a starter home. What do you think of the starter home? It looks pretty good.
I guess, yeah.
I like the combination
for a pleb like you.
For a pleb like me. Where are you? I'm waiting at Jimmy's house.
Oh, am I supposed to come back? I'm still putting down leaves. Do you guys hear that airplane? Oh, my.
Yeah, I hear that airplane like right outside. Yeah, I hear it. Yeah. Wait, why are you giving me leaves? I don't want leaves. Why is everybody giving me leaves? I don't need that many leaves.
You need more leaves.
That's all you got?
The leaves are going to be a majority of the tree, so...
Okay, so apparently we only have 51 oak, so hurry up. We need to
that's
get...
That's pretty tall.
Okay, well, let's go.
How wide do you want it?
I don't know. Let's just see. We'll build with it. Let's go. Come on, we don't have time. We gotta get this...
I'm back.
It has to
I'm
be
back.
A beautiful... And then we also need to collect some sheep, or no, we can make a gold...
I just collected some grass for you.
I can make some gold blocks,
here,
I guess.
Look, you can have this grass.
Ooh, is that my Christmas gift?
Sure.
Hello, chicken. All right, come on, let's make this.
You're disgusting.
I'll go chop down some more trees, please.
I can do it. I'll do it. Give me an axe, I'll do it.
No. You're gonna help me build because Al has a horrible builder. Remember that house he made? So, how do you think we want it?
Like, do we want to make it 2x2 or?
2x2 would be good. I think right here. What do you think about right here?
Works. Do you have any dirt? We could cover up the water stuff.
I don't have dirt. I can go dig it out. You can help me dig the tree and I'll cover up the dirt.
Well, we have to have the dirt covered up first.
Okay. It's becoming night, so we should first go to bed. Did you guys bring your beds with you?
I did. I placed mine down in your house.
Because that was you.
It's not nighttime yet.
It's becoming nighttime.
You're becoming nighttime.
Your face is becoming nighttime. Ooh, okay. You know, nighttime. I'm going to be nice no matter how mean you are because it is Christmas time and I want to be in the good list. So. I'm going to be nice, guys. Be nice to your family members. Or either you're going to get coal, and I don't want to get coal.
Coal's good for cooking food.
Yeah, but not when you can get a bunch of it in the mine. Alright, it's nighttime, guys. I'm going to go to bed. Jimmy, you should head to bed. I don't know why Jimmy likes jumping on my bed sometimes. It's weird. Alright.
Doesn't everybody like jumping on the bed?
Alright, come on. We need to go to bed. Come on, quick.
Oh, Ahad's the only one who's not asleep. Why do you have to put your bed right next to mine?
Oh, it's morning, finally. Jimmy, did you have a good... I need to get a bed for Jimmy, you know? I'm just going to leave this bed here for Jimmy when Jimmy can go to bed. Like, Jimmy has to stand up and sleep. Like, how did he do it? How does
like
Jimmy
like a cow.
Stand... Yeah.
I'm going to make a golden shovel.
I got a bunch of oak trees.
I need two sticks.
You need two sticks?
Yes, sir.
I have 3 sticks on me.
But I want 2.
Well, you can have 3. Why have 2 when you can have 3?
Because I only want to make a shovel. The shovel looks weird in this.
The shovel looks pretty decent. What are you talking about? It looks like an actual
shovel.
It's
like a square.
Yeah, that's how a shovel actually is.
No.
Okay. Okay, we need to cover up this dirt.
Did you know that a gold pickaxe can't even mine gold?
Yeah.
It's so dumb.
No, it's supposed to be... You're supposed to be blinging. Gold are really... It's really useful.
Okay, but gold should be able to mine gold.
No.
Yes.
In actual life, it's not.
It should be. Okay, that golden shovel broke in like 5 seconds.
You made a golden shovel?
Yeah.
Why are you wasting gold? That's for the golden... Oh my god, Eli. Why don't you make a iron...
Because I didn't feel like making an iron one.
Make an iron one.
I'm going to need a new shovel anyway, so...
Then take it. Here you go. Oh, just take the stone one I have right now.
No, I want iron.
No, I'm going to take that for now.
Gold or riot.
Don't make it gold, because I actually want to save up my gold.
Oh, I'm making that new, like, path thing. You see that?
Yeah, I see that. Go chop down some more trees. Look at this. This robot's really useful. Like, it doesn't eat a lot. I don't know why it eats food. It's a robot, but it's really useful. It's been chopping
He's pretty lazy, if you ask me.
You think he's lazy?
I think he's a good clip.
Is he programmed to be him lazy, or is he just like that?
Nah, he's just dumb.
Ooh. Yeah, you're gonna get coal, buddy. I think DeSantis is not gonna give you any presents.
I like coal.
You like coal?
Yeah.
Ooh, I think we know who the bad guy in this whole...
in this squad. I need food.
Don't you have all those potatoes I gave you?
I ate them.
Really? Okay, yes. I have some steak. Come here.
Truly.
We need to make a farm, too. That sucks.
Cow farm.
Yeah, that'd be good. Here you go, I'll have some steak for you. Take it.
Throw it on me.
I threw it here.
Oh no, I fell.
It can't go on the dirt. Ew, touching the dirt. Hurry up. Oh man. Oh, that's nasty. The dirt on this looks so weird.
Is this sand?
What?
Gross.
Oh, why do you have sand on you, bud?
That's what sand that I was standing on. You should use an axe instead of a sword.
Really? Axes are better now?
I mean, they just don't have the cooldown thing when you're hitting.
Oh, I got those. I actually got comments on that, like saying that axes are better now. And I'm like, really?
Yep.
So what's the point of getting a sword then?
There isn't really one. Oh. I need a new shovel.
Yeah, take this.
What?
Don't make a gold one, please.
I didn't.
Okay, good. Here, take this.
Take it yourself.
Okay, we'll put this. We need to get some. We need to get working, boys.
We need to get work. Is this a? Are you still recording?
Yes, I'm still recording.
Oh.
And it's. We need. I'm gonna make myself an iron shovel. We need to start making this tree, cause this Christmas tree is gonna be good.
Oh, we're doing it off cam or off camera.
We could. We could make work on it.
You said you were.
Yeah, I'm gonna work on my house off camera. I said.
Oh, might be.
Silly boy. Silly All right, let's pleb. Let's work on this. Come on.
I'm just trying to get the dirt down.
Don't we have enough?
No, because I want it to be all even.
Oh, well, Mr. Even Boy.
Yeah.
I like my house because of the the roof. The roof looks pretty good. I like how I didn't completely close the roof off.
No, it
I
looks made horrible.
It... Really?
I'm just kidding.
Oh, I was gonna looks say fine. Really? I was gonna say that looks pretty bad. Then I might change it. I didn't know it looks bad. It
makes me want to throw up.
You are evil. Savage. I don't know if you're a good help.
I prefer the word savage.
Savage? What a savage. Breaking my dirt to cover up that dirt.
The strats.
Alright, let's go. Okay. Alright, so do you have all the... Oh, you have the other half, right?
I have 42.
Oh, this chicken. I don't know if I want to eat raw chicken. Come on. Like that?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna.
You wanna do it like this?
Yeah. Okay.
I'm making it like a staircase.
Yeah, you are.
No.
This looks way too fat.
Do you wanna make it thinner? No. You wanna make it thinner?
Yeah, sort of in a way. I don't want it to be too thick. Like.
So you wanna make it just one wide?
Yeah.
How tall do we want it?
Oh no! You should have got these wood. All right, I'm gonna have to pile up in a way.
How wide do you want it? How wide do you want it? How wide do you want it? Or tall?
Tall? How many blocks is that right now? I don't know.
No say.
Hold on, give me a sec. Let me measure it. I can take a torch. Where's a torch? Do I have a torch? I don't have a torch. Oh, now I do.
Well, just eyeball it and tell me if you like how tall it is.
Yeah, I know. Let me see. Yeah, that's fine. No, that was up one more. That looks good. Yeah. Right there should be fine. You need more wood?
No.
Alright, you need more what about leaves? I have a bunch of leaves on me. Alright.
So are you basically just gonna make it look like a spruce tree?
In a way, yeah. It looks so bad right now. Oh boy. I think I'm gonna start making Oh, you fall?
Oh no.
You need sand? Here, take sand and here's a torch. Oh my, you're wasting.
I have shears.
Okay, I was gonna say, you're wasting so much. Oh, I only have 5 gold now, Eli.
Sucks. You only had 6 before, so.
No, oh yeah, I did. Ugh.
What are you trying to make?
I want to make a golden block for the star.
Oh.
You do need that. That's one of the important parts.
Make the robot go mining.
The robot sucks at mining, I think. Robot, can you go mining?
Robot sucks at everything. I didn't make him very well.
You need to reprogram.
Why does this look uneven? Is this even?
I don't know. I'm not looking at it. You're building right now. Robot! Robot! Yoo-hoo! Robot, come here.
Oh, God.
Hi, robot. I was wondering if you can do me a favor and go
I'm
mining.
I'm probably gonna end up needing. This is gonna
can
take a long time.
Do you wanna mine or no? Yes? No. Yes?
No big plebe.
Yes? Why is he doing that?
He's broken.
Oh, but robot, are you okay? Yes or no? Yes? Okay. Yeah, I'll give you, as a reward, I'll give you 4 steak. I mean, pork chops. And
and love and compassion.
And do you have an iron pickaxe already? Yeah. Wow. You programmed him to carry an iron pickaxe on him the whole time. That's insane.
Yep. Easy.
That's good.
I'm a good programmer, I guess. Sure.
All right. I'm gonna chop down the birch trees.
This is not gonna look good. I'm sorry.
Oh. Do we have bone meal? If we could, we could.
We could just get a spruce
actually. That looks fine.
Does it?
It looks fine.
Okay. I'm just using leaves as my primary building block.
I know, right? I'm gonna go chop down these extra trees. What's up? You can't find the cave? Oh. Dandelion. Dandelion looks like a star.
It does, but I don't know if there's, I know how we could put it on top, but...
Do you wanna do that?
We can. We can try.
It'll look cool.
Is that even?
Yeah.
Okay. I need to check if it's even every time.
Here, oh, you want the dandelion so you can place it? Okay.
Not yet. It's all not right. Time.
Alright.
I like how you said, we're gonna build it together, and then you haven't even built it yet.
Hey, I'm hoping, okay? I'm trying to help. I don't know what to do. You're like a master at this. I'm not.
Because I actually know what a Christmas tree looks like.
Yeah.
Keck.
Okay. Before people see, like, well, what do you mean they don't know what a Christmas tree looks like? As I think I said this before, I don't really...
Celebrate.
No, yeah, so, sort of celebrate. But since all you guys love Christmas, I thought, hey, why not get in the Christmas spirit, you know?
He brought somebody who does...
Christmas. Ooh, and what does these look like? These look like the bells. What the hell? Oh, what?
Jingle bells?
Those bells, yeah. What about those bells? Bells. Ugh, what are they called?
Jingle bells.
They're called jingle bells?
Yeah.
Okay.
I think that's what you're talking about.
It's the little bulbs, I guess, in a way.
I don't know. I need to see what you're talking about.
The circle-y thingy.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about. I'm sorry.
The thing that you put on the tree, the circle thingy, red, green.
Ornaments?
Yeah, ornaments, there you go. Good job. Oh, it's getting night. Well, I'm gonna have to end the episode here, guys. We'll be finished this Christmas tree off camera, so you guys can see how beautiful it looks, and Santa can, give us presents. And we'll start off a new project, and yeah, I'll talk to you guys all next time. Goodbye!